This video is going to show you how to download forms from a profile. From the home page, we're going to go to the Manage Teams page and click on a team that we want to download documents for. If we select the checkbox above all the others, you can select everyone automatically. After everyone is selected, go ahead and scroll down to Download Documents. Once you click it, it'll give you the option to download all in one result, where you have to pick a specific form and you'll get a giant PDF of that specific form that was filled out by all the athletes. Or you can download individually, where you can pick as many documents as you want and download them from each individual athlete. This will produce a PDF of the documents you choose from what the athletes have filled out.